They didn't require us to get a vaccine, but I've got elderly parents and I want to protect them as much as I can. And I feel like it's a better idea to protect yourself and those around you than it is to fear the worst. I do a lot of testing for NAS for the COVID virus, and the ones that are vaccinated have not wound up in the hospital. The ones that are unvaccinated are in the hospital, a lot of them. Therefore, that tells me that the vaccine works.